Nebraska's best warranty, plus 3 years or 36,000 miles of complimentary maintenance. Add more joy to your journey. Hurry into the Hyundai Getaway Sales Event. But act fast. The hottest deals of the summer won't last. Get in and get away now. Now for a limited time, get 1.99% APR for 60 months on the Hyundai Tucson or Tucson Hybrid. Hurry into the Hyundai Getaway Sales Event.
So, to even the playing field, which is what I'm going to do at the start of every stream, I'm going to roast one of my own songs. If I can find this. I don't know if I deleted it or not. I might not even have it on my SoundCloud. Let's see. Hang on. Fuck. Damn it. Hang on, I have it somewhere, I think. If I don't, then I'll just say fuck it. We'll just... Where is it? Damn, son of my SoundCloud. Well, fuck it. I'll just skip that and I'll just we'll just get to it. And if I find it later, I'll make sure I roast my own songs. So I'm not immune from criticism and, you know, shit like that. Some of my music sucks ass. I can say my music, a lot of, maybe not a lot, but most, not most. Some of my music sucks ass. A lot of people's favorite songs, I listen to that and I'm like, how do you like that? That's so bad. And, you know, it's just how it goes. So, we're about to listen to the first song of the day. I'm going to let you know what I think about it. It's called... Actually, let me get in a nice snooze. All right, this one's called Headache. Let's go. Favorite of yesterday, by the way, was Bile. I'll play that at the end of the stream, my favorites so far. All right, here we go. Headache. Is that loud enough? No, we listened to GTA yesterday. So we left off at GTA. This one is Headache.
Submit it. I put a mask to hide myself, yeah, I said it. Leave my phone and leave me all alone, yeah, I get it. Trapped in my head all night, yeah, I got a headache. Tired of these lies and snakes, yeah, I must admit it. I put a mask to hide myself, yeah, I said it. Leave my phone and leave me all alone, yeah, I get it. Trapped in my head all night, yeah, I got a looking all about. See a king with no crown, but he can't make a sound, cause he ain't allowed. Due to all these bitches that surround, shooting him with 100 rounds, left him for dead, so many are black and that I can't. And I'm wild and I'm blind, and by the love I'll be finding. Can't believe you was the one that I was fighting. Crying won't mean bad when you cared for yourself. Left me to rest, never cared for my health. But now I'm alone. Several missed calls on my phone. This is how it is when you're grown. Now I'm left fighting all alone. Can't believe I'm alone on this throne. I was the one that was the quietest. Everyone is buying it. World got suppressors so they can go and silent it. Always in my head, guess I'm a psychiatrist. I'm ready to unleash, I'll show them what a mess. I got a headache, tired of these lies and snakes. Yeah, I must admit it, I put a mask to hide myself.
Oh, my mic is muted. My bad. What I said was not good. And that I'm going to be a little more ruthless today. First of all, I expected something completely different from the beat, from the instrumental. I expected it to maybe be like some singy jazz R&B type shit. But no, it goes straight into, I was like, all right, I had a little bit of hope. I was like, all right, let's see. Let's see. Or maybe like some Logic type rap. It sounds like some Logic shit maybe, you know? I expected, like, I was like, I had some hope, man, and then... I got a headache, tired of these lies and snakes. Not good. Right off the bat, not good. Okay. Vocals, everything about the vocals does not match the beat at all.
Yeah, I must admit it. I put a mask on myself. Yeah, I said.
You can't keep up with the beat. You're kind of off time a lot. Leave my phone and leave me all alone. It's like you're trying to keep up with the beat.
Leave my phone and leave me all alone. Yeah, I get it. Trapped in my head all night. Yeah, I got a headache. Tired of these lies and snakes. Yeah, I must admit it. I put a mask on myself. Yeah, I said it. Leave my phone and leave me all alone. Yeah, I get it.
The production is obviously not great. I'm assume you're new at it.
Trapped in my head all night. Yeah, I got a looking all about. Seeing a king with no crown, but he can't make a sound because he ain't allowed due to all these.
That was awful.
Bitches that surround, shooting him with 100 rounds.
Where did that come from? All these bitches that around, shooting him with 100 rounds. It's like the vocals are so mismatched compared to the instrumental. That it's just like.
Left them for dead, something you don't like, and then I can't. And I'm wild.
And I can't hear them half the time, but I'll give you a pass because I think you're new at the. Obviously, new at music, I would hope.
Then I'm blinded by the love I'd be finding. Can't believe you was the one that I was fighting. Crying won't mean bad when you cared for yourself.
Oh. Just stop. Hang on. Yeah, just bad, awful, not gonna lie. If I were to rate that, damn, I don't know if I should give it a 1 out of 10 because I don't think anything is worse than the Scream EDM shit from yesterday. What do you guys think? Yeah, dude, it's bad. Don't show that to anybody. That's one of those things, like I said, where if you show it to your family or your friends, they'll act. Unless it's a real friend, he'll be like, dude, that shit fucking sucks. That is trash. Hopefully you have real friends in your corner that would tell you that. Yeah, that's definitely bad. There is nothing at all good about it. But as I say at the end of every time I say something's bad, use it as motivation to get better. Keep making music and keep doing the thing. And like I said yesterday, if like 5 years goes by and it still sounds like that, then keep doing music as a hobby. Like, don't expect to go anywhere with it, you know? Very bad. I might have to give that like a 2 out of 10. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of want to give it a 1, but let me just, in case you didn't hear it yesterday, let me show you the 1 out of 10. This is the 1 out of 10 from yesterday. Prepare your ears. You might want to turn it down a little bit. Let me actually turn my shit down. This is what I'm basing 1 out of 10s on, this right here.
Because I'm a dirty fucker, I deserve all the fucking shit. I'm so mad.
So that was yesterday's 1 out of 10. I think I even gave another 1 out of 10. But 1 out of 10, not one as in like good. Like that's the 1 out of 10 from yesterday. Headache. This one. Allowed due to all these bitches that surround, shooting in on and round. I'll stick with a 2 out of 10. Definitely not good. Keep doing the thing. Keep making music and everybody can improve. So, if you're in this chat, let me see you. If you're in the chat, if that's your song, let me know. Why out of 10? No, we did have an 8 out of 10 yesterday. It was the Bile Deathcore song. That was my favorite from yesterday. All right, next one. Hidden Gem Prod. Baculius? Basulius? All right, let's go. Let me answer that. Do I believe I have any 10 out of 10 songs? No, not really. I can find anything. My favorite song I've ever done is Dying Lately, for sure. But, I mean, there's no perfect songs, I guess. I could give other songs that aren't mine 10 out of 10s. But nothing I ever make will ever make me be like, oh my God, this is fucking perfect. It's amazing. I really like Running to You. Personally, that's like one of my favorites for sure. My friend Dixon Dallas, good looking. He was obviously not me. I'd probably give that song a 10 out of 10. Yeah. But anyways, back to this. Hidden Gem Prod Basilius. Basilius. Trying too hard to be Zilla Kami. First thing I notice. This music shit run deep as fucking living in my blood. Don't tell me if I'm making shit you ain't, don't give a fuck. Bitch, I'm in it toxic. Like a rock band. Looking straight unconscious. Dead inside the closet. I'll never fucking stop it. It's not dog shit. Hang on. Yeah, everything is wrestle. Where's the blunt? I need a sedative. I would say exactly how I feel, but y'all too sensitive. The best inside is drawn, or you could say that I'm competitive. Racing for the glory, when I get it, I'ma cherish it. I'ma change the game, got the key inside my pocket. I'm taking over everything, I'll blow up like a rocket. Ain't no love for no one, man, the hate is out of pocket. I'll just make some money, keep it all inside my wallet. Bitch, I'm flawless, money fat, it's so obnoxious. Got these horns, just like an onyx, fly away inside my coffin. Got my face inside the locket. Pussy haters keep talking, pussy haters keep watching. Yeah, that flow never changes. Vocal mixing is pretty bad right there. Too much high end. Stop doing the Zilla Kami shit. This would be better if you changed your voice a bit. Like. Too crazy, don't think y'all are catching up. Stop trying to make your voice so, like, I don't know. Change your voice. Redo the whole thing. Change your voice and... Music shit run deep as fucking living in my blood. Yeah. Don't tell me if I'm making shit you ain't. Don't give a fuck. Give a fuck. Bitch, I'm feeling toxic. Screaming like a rock band. Looking straight unconscious. Dead inside the closet. I would say exactly how I feel, but and you're super offbeat a lot. But y'all too sensitive. The best inside is drawn, or you could say that I'm competitive. Vocals are too fast for the beat. Racing for the glory, when I get it, I'ma cherish it. I'ma change the game, got the key inside my pocket. I'm taking over everything, I'll blow up like a rocket. I mean, drop the Zilla Kami shit, change your voice. You haven't found your voice yet. I'm got like when I listen to these, if it's a beat that's like I don't necessarily like, but if I had to force myself to do something on the beat, I feel like I could do justice with the beat. You definitely didn't do justice with the beat, but I guess is what I'm trying to say. Oh, man, the hate is out of pocket. I'll just make some money, keep it all inside my wallet. Bits on flawless, money fat, it's so obnoxious. Got these horns, just like an onyx. Fly away inside my carpet, hide my face inside the locket. But see... I'm trying to like figure something out that I like about it, but it's kind of hard. My blood, yeah. Don't tell me if I'm making shit you ain't, don't give a fuck. Bitch, I feel it toxic. Like that part could have been a lot better if it wasn't so trying to sound like Zillikami. Bitch, I feel it toxic. You have potential for sure. There's just too much, there's too much vocal going on. It's just like, it doesn't stop. It doesn't give your ears a chance to like, wonder what's next, like for the vocal or for the next verse. Or like, you don't really give any like, mystery, I guess. It's just all in your face at all times and doesn't really change. Especially this part. Ain't no love for no one, man, the hate is out of pocket. I'll just make some money, keep it all inside my wallet. Yeah, I don't know what else to say about the song. I wouldn't say it's good. I wouldn't say it's complete dog shit. I wouldn't even say it's like I'm leaning on if it's even decent or if it's right before decent. I think it's right before decent. Change your voice. And rap a little more on beat. I could see some people that would like this, but I would also judge their music taste if they like this. You know? I'm gonna have to give Hidden Gem Prod Basulius probably a... maybe like a 3.5 out of 10. I probably shouldn't do halves like that, but I'm gonna go with 3.5 out of 10. Drop the Zillikami shit. And if you change your voice and get it right, maybe I'd probably give it like a 5, maybe. You change the flow a little bit. 3.5 out of 10 for now. You definitely have potential though. Just like, yeah. Try to make it a little more your own than, you know. Anyways, 3.5 out of 10, Hidden Gem, Prod Basulius. Not dog shit, but you'll improve. Next one. Hourglass. No name, just Hourglass. Let me turn my, I'm going to be super orange, but I'm going to turn my nightlight thing on. Sorry, guys, I snoozed, I spit in a bottle, it's disgusting. Please forgive me. Snus is like nicotine pouches, but it's tobacco. Whatever. Yeah, we're still on the downloads. Still got links to do. I'm not going to skip over. Like, I'm not going to let somebody pay me to play their shit. I'm just going to go how it is in order. It might be a minute before I get to yours if you're waiting on that, but... yeah. All right. Hourglass. Let's go. Thank you for the sub, Rebel. Thank you for the sub, Shadow Croak. Thank you for the gift of sub, Heinz. Holy shit. I'm not suicidal, but I thought about it. The person in the mirror, so I always doubt it. I pretend I'm autumn leaves, so I can just fall. Because when I'm always down, it seems people wanna call. Where the fuck is my spark? This pencil is dull.
I just wanna sleep, so I feel nothing at all. I know there's sunlight, but it's also raining too.
The Froggy Fresh.
I put my hands together, but who am I praying to? I sit here and stare at these four walls. Let me check my phone, see who... Let me check my phone, see who's trying to call. It's the devil himself. He's telling God. Me I need help. I can hear him speak to the vibration. He said it's the world or myself up for annihilation. There's no me in this equation of persuasion. It feels like my mind and reality is at separation.
I just wanna break from all this the tension. Baddest of them all.
Around my neck, I can feel the suffocation. I just need to breathe and trust this transformation and defeat these.
All right, buddy. Hourglass, you in the chat? I think it's ZJF. Not really much to say about this one. Two out of ten. Yeah, lyrics are a little corny. You have zero flow. You elongate words, which is one of my biggest pet peeves. No structure at all. The lyrics, the vocal structure kind of sounds like you're walking up a ladder, but every step is like not the same. It's like you're reaching your destination, but like you're struggling to get there because the steps are like, one step's like 6 inches. The other one is like broken. The other one is, yeah, it's like a 2 out of 10, man. Let me just play a little bit of the next half, see if it does anything different.
Send all of the foes. I will never give up. Lose. I'm not about it. I ain't gonna lose. Untie this noose. No more use. Break the bottle of the booze. I will always win. I will always stand tall. No matter the attempts and all of the falls. I will never give up. It was just a quick cut. Time to do my sit-ups. I was just scared. I think I had...
What?
I was just scared. I think I had the hiccups. Now this is for me. And the ones who struggle, I understand your pain and all the...
Yeah, man. Not good. Don't show this to anybody. Keep making music as a hobby. I don't know. Like, I don't know if this is something you could improve on, honestly. Once again, I have no moral high ground, whatever the word is I'm trying to say, where I can tell somebody if they're going to improve or not. I'm just a dumbass who got lucky with music and kind of found out I can do it pretty decent, but this shit sucks, man. Pretty bad. But as I always say, keep doing it. Maybe you can improve. As of right now, you don't got it. You don't have it at all. Keep doing it, though. Hourglass, 2 out of 10. If you're in here, let me know. Once again, let me just say, for the 100th time, so nobody fucking... This is the point of this, is to roast people's shit, you know? I hear it all the time. Like I say, your music's dog shit. Why is one of your eyes looking to the left a lot further than the other one? Why do you have no chin? Why is your fucking nose crooked? You hear it all the time. And if you can't handle people talking shit, then it's not for you, you know? Why is my camera fucking up again? Please. Why do you do this? Why do you do this? Come on. Hang on. So as I was saying, yep, people are going to talk shit. It never gets easier seeing negative comments, but you get a little more used to it. still burns all the time, but you have to ignore that and keep going. But hourglass, shit sucks, dude. Keep doing it, though. Next one. House fires. Demo.
A quiet night begins to bring a fire bright beyond the trees. Caught in the smoke, I cannot go past the broken bones of a broken home. The warmth and glow illuminate the stones that once meant home to this broken soul. My heart's collapsed, I can't come back as my lungs fill with gas from this burning mass. I can't see beyond the burning trees where day becomes night. Will someone stay with me?
Yeah, is this AI? This is definitely AI.
Go for me, calling the shots. I'm waking up as I choke, calling out to the sky.
That's fucking AI, dude. Come on, man. If it's not AI, prove me wrong, but that's definitely AI. House fires. If you can prove it's not AI, we'll come back to it. All right, this one is called, I had to rename this, it was in Russian. Let's go.
Тупая сука сосала полночи, что у нее высохли гланды. Да я скручусь, раз этот косой, бля, он с ароматом лаванды. Мои треки не носят кепки, они считают про факты. Недавно скурил новогоднюю елку, это подарок от Санты. Эй, моя команда полна смайли.
I mean...
Домой стоят мусора, что мне делать не знаю. Да я ща умираю, дай мне бог летаю.
I don't even know how to rate it, you know? Because it's...
Да я ща умираю. Да я закинул все бабки на катере, я еще все проебал. Это шалавец сказал, что люблю, но я просто ебал.
I guess I'll give a fair assessment, even if it was English. Still kind of sucks.
Типа на Авито, потом оказалось, что он федерал. Я ходил с баллонами, заливал стены, люди кричали вандал.
Not saying that it sucks because it's not in English. I'm just, hang on. Yeah, even if I could understand it, it's still just not good. Yeah, I'm just gonna, if you're in here, not that great. I really don't even know what to say about it, other than that it's just not, I don't like it. Once again, like I always say, keep doing it though. I'm just gonna skip it. I don't even know what to rate it. I'm just gonna skip that one. But keep going, dude. This one is I Heart Midnight False Story. Stories. Says mastered, but the way this, the way the audio file looks, doesn't look very mastered, but we'll see. By the way, I'm still taking submissions or whatever. I mean, I don't know. I like doing this. It's fun. So I don't mind having more to go through. So send them.
Still with me walking, mama. save me from all the dark forces. My team win and silence dark horses. Don't get back the love my heart forces. Grind until all of our cars Porsches. Fucked out, yeah, she broke me. I got to Chardonnay, had to let her go, even though she part of me. Swear I saw a ghost walking in the other day. Had to wipe the tears right off of my dreary face. Only Lord knows, feel lost when I'm in his place. I live last week in a daze. I'ma smoke up, keep my hope up. Done.
A lot of potential. Your lyric and vocal structure could be so much better. Like, you could flow with the beat so much better. You're kind of... Yeah, vocal structure could be so much better. I don't hate it. It's not amazing only because, sorry, gross. Yeah, vocal structure could be so much better. A lot of potential for sure. It's just frustrating to listen to because the structure is just off. It's just, you could like slide on the beat so much better. You could do like instead of doing like an even jog on the beat, you're kind of like skipping and like sidestepping and then stopping and then walking and then running. Like, you could.
But no, I still miss my home. Maybe I'm tied to a rope.
It could be a lot better. I like it though. I like it. I don't hate it. Not amazing. Right there with good. Maybe a little under good, only because the vocal structure, the mix is a little bad. Yeah, you kind of have it. You do. You'll only get better from here, I think, I hope. Just work on your vocal structure a little better. Work on kind of matching the beat a little bit. Like, what I like to do is, I don't know. I like to stay cohesive with the beat. Maybe it gets a little repetitive because I don't really change my flow that much. But I like to fit my vocals in with the beat. It's hard to explain, I guess, but you got the idea. You have a lot of potential. It's definitely not bad. I'm going to give this one, if your vocal structure was a lot better, I'd probably give you like a very generous 7, but right now I'm going to give it like a 6. A 6. I'm going to give it a 6 out of 10. Just get that vocal structure better. This song could be so much better. 6 out of 10 for iHeart Midnight False Stories. Next one. I loved it when it was just me and you featuring Shay Lanari. Let's go. Thank you. know that meme where the Asian dude from The Hangover? I don't know what movie it is, but he's like trying to read the small paper and he's like squinting, looking at the paper. That's kind of what this sounds like. Obviously, vocals are way too quiet. Vocal structure never changes ever. The feature was like, what the fuck? Got a truth, baby. I don't gotta find nothing. And you don't want to lose something. Yeah, I don't really know what else I can say. Not good, man. Keep doing it for sure. Definitely don't like this though. Also, I mean, like, I don't really know what she can do on this beat. The beat sounds nice, but like, it sounds nice as an instrumental. I feel like you can't really do much vocally on the beat too. Oh, I like to slaughter. The only thing protecting all these niggas from my big caliber and I. Yeah, I'm gonna give the, I don't really know what else to say about it. I'm gonna give this one a 2 out of 10. Just not good. Just keep doing it, man. Next one. Hourglass. Let's go. Oh wait. I'm not suicidal, but I thought- Oh god, wrong one, my bad. Alright. No, okay, my bad. Next one is In My Head V8. Let's go. I get sad and alone. Right off the bat, I can tell who you get inspiration from, man. Point where I really don't care what I do. I need it now, please help me. I'll re-up the dose till I don't want to get sad and alone when I'm all up in my head. Health is drastically low, I know I got the wrong meds. But the last time I stopped those pills, that's the closest I was to meeting my end. Maybe that'd be the best, never knowing what's next. My anxiety spiking on a daily basis. Myself when I wake up in the morning, I'm shaking because I know it was a dream. Then I know it was a dream that my pain I conceded, my facade is conceded, even down the dark road. Now I lost all hope. Please tell me, where do I go? Definitely not 7 out of 10, guys. Jesus. Not dog shit.
Man, nothing. Got so sick of not healing.
You got the idea.
It always came with a cost. Got me spinning, I'm lost. I didn't know how to function. Every answer meant nothing. Got so sick of not healing. Hear the voices, I'm sinking, I'm drowning.
It's like mono. It's like everything's mono, even the beat.
And I'm at the point where...
There's not a lot of variation. You got the idea for sure. Yeah, it could use more energy. Vocal structure needs work for sure.
My end, maybe that'd be the best. Never knowing what's next. My anxiety spiking on a daily basis.
Like, why did you do that right there? Like,
anxiety spiking on a day. Never knowing. Maybe that'd be the best. Never knowing what's next. My anxiety spiking on a daily basis.
Yeah, the vocal structure just sucks. You got the idea, though. You'll improve, just like I tell everybody. Some people, I feel like they won't improve, but I can definitely see you improving, for sure. I'd probably give it like a... a very, very generous 5. Maybe if it wasn't mono. Mono is like, if you don't know what mono is, it's like stereo, it's wide, you can hear it like in your headphones coming out of both sides. Mono is like a pencil, just straight up. You can only hear it in the center. Everything's centered. Or maybe that's just how you mix it down accidentally or something, but yeah, very, very generous 5 for sure. In my head, V8. Keep doing it. You got potential. Next one. In Larkus, I Failed You, featuring Eon Zero Tony. Let's go.
Strong, yeah, failed you. Still, it's accept my never want. I'm so sorry that I did this, never wanted it to fail. On rocky waters, lost composure, and I still accept myself. There's nobody else to blame, I know sometimes it's hard to tell. I walk around and hide my face, I know that I belong in hell. Nobody save me, think I can do this on my own. I say it painfully, I don't know how that I can cope.
Here's another pet peeve that probably isn't that important, but I hate when people take like multiple syllable words and take out a syllable. Like when you said painfully,
say it painfully,
painfully, or like the word dangerous where they say dangerous. I hate that. That's just my personal pet peeve. I fucking hate that so much.
I don't know how that I can cope. I know I'm crazy. I don't know if I can let this go. I know I'm crazy. How to rise and say and go home.
Know that I'm wrong, yeah, I found you. Yeah, I found you. I know that I'm wrong, yeah, I found you. But at least you're strong, yeah, I found you.
Vocal mixing right there is atrocious. Way too much high end. Very thin.
But at least you're strong, yeah, I found you. Yeah, I found you. I know that I'm wrong, yeah, I found you.
Something, if I could, yeah, something about the EQ of the vocals there is really bad.
But at least you're strong, yeah, I found you. At least I know in the end you are my only friend to help me out the
I don't know. What do you guys think? Out of 10. Guitar, that's a LTD TE-1000. I cannot get the fucking string to stop buzzing. The low E string or whatever the fuck. It just won't quit buzzing. I've fucking tried everything, but yeah, man, I'll probably have to give that one a 3 out of 10. You know, beat's not too bad, but it's too slow and yeah, 3 out of 10. I don't really know how I can say anything else more about it. 3 out of 10. Next one. Once again, these are just my opinions. Don't listen to my opinion. If I happen to be your favorite music artist for whatever reason, somehow, and I say your song sucks, use it as motivation to prove me wrong. And I hope you blow up way bigger than me, you know? That's, yeah, I want everybody to fucking, if your dream is to do what I do, I never thought this shit was possible. And it's so fucking crazy to be here and remember when I first started to be like, damn, I wonder what it's like to like make it in music and make it your career and like not have to work a shit job you hate. I've been doing this like almost 10 years now, and to like be here, it's fucking ridiculous. And I hope everybody that submits these can do that. Like, I want y'all to feel what it's like. Of course, I'm more stressed out than I've ever been in my life. But, yeah, I want everybody to get there, man. It, hang on, let me spit this out. He's like, it is a fucking crazy feeling to, like, have a dream and be living in it. I never wake up like ungrateful or anything. I most of the time I don't even feel like I deserve to be doing what I do and to like make a living off of this and not have to work a shitty job. So I'm kind of just rambling talking about myself, but I want everybody to get there, man. So if I say your shit sucks, like I said, use it as motivation to prove me wrong, and I sincerely hope you guys make it and can do this shit, man, because it is a crazy thing to do. And next one, Jesse, Cut Too Deep. Or anything, if it, not even music. If you have a dream to do something, I fucking hope everybody gets there, man. It's, life is weird. Do the thing. All right, that is very quiet. That's as loud as it can go.
You'll never know how bad you hurt me. Grab the knife and cut too deep. I thought what we had was perfect for us, but now I know that was just sleep. Gray skies, colorless world. Girl, you left me so lonely.
Instrumental's not bad. Definitely needs some mastering done to make it loud, and vocals obviously need a little work. For an instrumental like this and the vocals you're doing, it really needs like some layering on the vocals to give it like a more shoegazy sound, like Turnover. That's the only shoegazy band I can think of right now. Definitely needs some more like reverb droning. It just doesn't sit right when it's just a centered vocal with a bunch of auto-tune on it. Hang on. Yeah, another one where you got the idea. It could be good. Definitely got a vibe to it. I'm not going to say it's good, but it could be. It would be a lot better if you had layered vocals, at least like maybe one center, another one center turned down, so it's like a mono layered vocal that gives it like a mono chorus effect, and then a wide one, so it's like this big droney wall of reverbed vocals like this. Let me show you an example. One of my favorite bands, I only like this album though. Turnover. This. Which actually, this is, I don't think this has a wide vocal, but something like this. It does have a wide vocal. Just like a drone, like I said, a droney. By drone, I mean like, I guess it's hard to explain. It could be a lot better. Jesse, Cut Too Deep. It could be a lot better. Feel right. Why did Could be a ton better, but you got the idea. It's not dog shit. Wait, are the songs sounding strange? Really? How do the songs sound? Are they clear? Am I clear? My mic kind of sucks, but... Maybe that's just you, Lost Mine artist. I'm just kidding. Jesse Cut Too Deep, could be better. Keep working on it. I'm gonna give you like a... Like a 4. 4 out of 10. But keep going. Because you can definitely do better than that. But you'll get there. You'll figure it out. Next one. KNA9. Yeah, that song was super quiet. KNA9, let's go. Hate it already.
Carnival game on the trail. Walking down, I keep my guard up, bringing up on my side. Keeping the scope, bringing up four of us, but it ain't gone. Now singing your buzz, I'm creeping the scope, singing down torture. Can't take no more fucking look at my mouth with the demons. I hope you're the soreness.
Okay, I personally hate that vocal style. I personally hate the vocal style, but it's not the production and shit. It's not bad already. Quit doing the deep voice shit. It's too fucking edgy and cringy. I hate that shit. You are definitely a fan of fuck, what's his name? Sampra? SXMPRA. You're definitely a fan of him, I think. I could be wrong, but it sounds like it. There's a lot going on. Production is not bad. There's a lot going on with the I actually fucking hate that ding 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 car chime alarm thing in the beat. Yeah, there's a lot going on. It's not bad. I personally don't care for it. It's just not my style that I like, I guess. Drop the corpse voice shit. I've always hated that. That's just my personal opinion. I've just always hated that shit. Beats decent. I just don't like the car alarm chime thing. I like how it, I like how the snare comes in at this part. Yeah, a lot of shit going on. Fuck my opinion. I can, I know people would like this. I personally don't care for it, but it's not bad. At least the production is good. I just hate the deep voice shit, but and like the vocals, there's just so many words. There's just so much shit going on. It's like a brick wall of vocals the whole time until it gets to the deep voice shit, which I don't like. But production's good. Vocals are mixed pretty decent. If I were to rate it with my personal opinion, I'd give it like, since the production's good, I'll give you like a fucking, I'm somewhere between a 5 and a 6. I'd probably give you like a 5.5 out of 10. But that's just my opinion. I know people, other people would like this for sure. It's decent. So 5.5 out of 10. KN89. Good production. Production's good. 5.5 out of 10. Once again, fuck my opinion. Don't worry about my opinion. Keep doing the thing. Like I could see this being on like some Spotify playlist that pops up. And you know, 5 out of 10. Damn, I spent a long time on that one. KN89. 5.5 out of 10. Not bad. Not gonna lie, not bad. I don't personally like it too much, but yeah. 5.5 out of 10. This one's called Kiss Me. Actually, let me piss real quick. Hold up. I'm gonna play this, you guys rate it, and then I'll come back and I'll listen to it. Fuck is this, dude? I'm gonna have to give it a 1 out of 10, man. This is the 1 out of 10 for the day. I'm gonna have to give it a 1 out of 10 just because I can't hear your vocals, but for the vocals I can hear, they're pretty bad. Not gonna lie. Oh shit, let me do that. Yeah, dude. Yeah, man, that's a 1 out of 10 for me, man. Like, I don't know how you listened back to that and didn't know that your vocals were that low. Yeah, I mean, there's nothing I can even like pick out about that that is decent or whatever. It's just bad. So 1 out of 10, man. Like I say, with every shitty rating, keep doing it. Maybe you'll improve. Maybe you won't. But you don't know. You won't know until you do it. Yeah, 1 out of 10, man. Let me find... All right, this one is called Who I Am. Let's go.
I had to get up out of town to try to look for who I am.
First off, why are you doing that with your voice?
I mean, but they don't know who I am. Rolling through my town. It doesn't feel like home. No familiar face around. I do it on my own.
They say this is Nav.
If people change, I've always been this way. Searching for the rays. I've only seen the gray. I've been holding on to shit so long it doesn't even make sense. Think about it every day. Will I ever escape it? Don't know if I'm ready for the person I'm becoming. From my city, I turn nothing into something. I don't drink, but I'm.
That does kind of sound like me. What the fuck? It's like you're trying really hard to sound like me, but.
Pouring up, I don't smoke, but I'm rolling up. I've been lifted, going up. I'll take this trip and low enough. Don't let nobody hold me down. Fuck opinions, I don't listen, only living in.
Okay, yeah, that's me. That's my song from 2016. That's me. Garbage. I was trying to sound like Nav. I guess I hadn't found my voice yet. I can't believe you people even know who that is.
Or know that song. Some of you guys.
Yeah, that's me from 2016. How fucking bad that shit is.
I had to get up out of town and try to look for who I am.
The fuck was I doing? Actually, June 9th, 2017. I wanted to sound like Nav because I love Nav's voice. I think Nav sucks now. But, that cringe ass song. I don't know what the fuck I was doing, dude. I'm literally copying Nav's flow. Dog shit. 2 out of 10. 2 out of 10 on that one. All right. Back to business. So we left off with Kiss Me. The 1 out of 10 for the day. Here's the 1 out of 10 for the day. That's the 1 out of 10. Next one. Heights V2. Heights V2. Let's go. And don't try to tell me that my song was good, because that shit sucked ass. Nobody submitted it, actually. I literally looked it up. That's the one I wanted to do in the beginning, but I didn't know where it was, but I found it on my YouTube. That shit sucked. All right, next one, Kites V2. Let's go.
Mm-hmm. told you once, email is underrated. And
instruments are way too fucking loud. They're panned weird.
If I didn't say I did. Cause we could use another man.
I feel like you yourself produced this. If you're in here, let me know.
And so it's death and it's a tool. Gravity heavy at the end of the pool. Riding out memories of
indoor swimming, you're okay, you are in here. Yeah, I could tell that this is something that you produced yourself. I just had a feeling.
Outside the bar, like the car.
Very emo, very emo, like I never really got into a lot of emo, but it reminds me of this a bit. Into it, over it. Reminds me of that. That's one of my favorite songs. Let me keep listening. Hang on. Mixing definitely needs work. You're better at composing than I am. Yeah, some of the instruments are just panned kind of weird. It's like, it's not very cohesive. It's just like, they're kind of like, one's over here, one's over here. It's hard to explain, but,
I told you once, email is underrated.
A little too much bass in the vocals, too.
And if I didn't say it,
instrumental is pretty sick though. It's just the mix is kind of everywhere. I'm not gonna say bad. It's just some of the shit's too loud that like, hang on. Some of the acoustic guitars are way too loud. I don't know if you have any compression on them, but they're kind of jarring at times. The volume, the level changes a bit.
And so it's death and it's a tool.
Vocals are kind of, I don't mean this to be bad when I say this. Vocals are kind of like, eh, but it's emo. It's like, it's emo. No emo band's vocals are great. They're all like this, which isn't a bad thing. That's just the style of the music. I would definitely rather have heard this when it was mastered. Like, throw it through, like, iZone, or I mean, iZotope, like, master assistant or something, and resend it. I want to take another listen to this. The instrumental is sick. I like that. Definitely does something to my brain, which that's what I look for when I do this shit. Oh, this is mastered. Oh no. Well, I guess my opinion doesn't mean shit when done the mastering, whenever it's done by somebody who masters Switchfoot's shit, but yeah, some shit just seems like very loud, like the mix could be a lot better. Everything is super clear though, like the instruments are all clear. Were these amped guitars? Or were they, like ran through like a fucking, what's the word? Amp simulator or something. Well, the acoustics were mic'd, but were the electric guitars amped? Mic'd? Whatever the fuck the word is? Yeah, I mean, everything's super clear. Besides the vocals. Vocals could use a little tuning. But I think that kind of goes against what emo music is about. It's not bad. Not bad. I wish it was mixed a little better. Damn. I might be a little biased because, like, I appreciate shit like this where it's self-produced and it's actual instruments rather than, like, FL Studio shit beats, like it's actually played. Are the drums played or is that a program drums? Sounds like mic drums, real drums. But I'm also not too versed in the drum world to know exactly what. Well, I know what sounds processed and what doesn't, but. Sounds like a- Oh, so it is. Okay, sick. Superior Drummer. I've used Superior Drummer before. I mean, I don't love it, but it's good. I just wish it was mixed a little better. I'd say for it being self-produced. And then I like the instrumental. I don't necessarily like the vocals too much, but I don't really like a lot of emo vocals because it's so hard to describe how my brain works with music. Like, emo vocals can sound awful, but still be good. It's hard to explain. It's just the genre of it. I'm gonna give it, This is a hard one. I'm gonna give it like a 7. I'm gonna give it like a 7. A generous 7. Only a generous 7 because I don't really like the mix too much. I feel like it could be So much better. But I'm assuming you played everything. You did the guitar, the bass, and programmed the drums? Sick. I'm gonna give it a 7. I would like to hear it remixed. But yeah, man. Good shit. I like the instrumental a lot. I'll check your music out, man. Send me, or actually I'll just look it up. I'll look you. Let me real quick. Let me just play another one. Hold up. Let me go to YouTube. Are you on YouTube or Spotify? Maybe I don't see you on YouTube. Let me pull up Spotify real quick. Hang on. Also, how old are you? And you only have 84 monthly listeners. Like, this is good for somebody with 84 monthly listeners. I was expecting at least, like, I don't know, 5,000. Oh, let's do your most streamed one, Crisp Clarity. Let's see. Instrumental.
A little bit less. Brings us to listening.
I like it. Guitar is a little out of tune, but I think it just adds to the it adds to the aesthetic of it. Sometimes your vocals are a little shaky.
Backyard chairs and chewing gum.
And can you... Yeah, dude, indoor swimming. I like the instrumentals a lot. I'm not a fan of the vocals too much, but like I said, when it comes to emo music, if that's the genre you want to be called or whatever, that's just kind of how it's supposed to be, you know? But good shit, dude. I'm glad you self-produce everything. That is refreshing in all of this fucking FL Studio shit, which I know literally fucking every song I've done pretty much has been on beats. But, hell yeah. Yeah, dude. Keep doing it, man. I started music at 24. You've definitely been doing it for a while. I started at 24, so I didn't really have much time. Now I'm fucking old as shit. Got a bald spot going. My hair's gray. You got time, dude. And, yeah, man. Indoor swimming. Good job, dude. What did I give you? A 7? Yeah, 7 out of 10 for kites, indoor swimming. Keep making the music, man. Keep doing it. Yeah, I look kind of young. I think it's because I got the little mousy look of a young tyke, you know? I think it's because I'm like Italian or something. I don't know. All right, I'm going to do a couple more, and I'm going to get off of this. This is fun. I kind of want to stretch it out, so I have something to look forward to. Pause. Pretty fun. I'm gonna do like 3 more. Let's see. I don't even know how many we've done. Actually, damn, we've only done like 1, 2. 14 today. Next one is Kodama Barbed Wire Chain. Let's go. Hang on. Vocals could be a lot better, I'm not gonna lie. But I can't talk because I can't really scream. So. I just can never tell if the instrumentals are from YouTube or not, because there's like metalcore instrumental producers on YouTube that you can literally just download it. So who, I need to know, like, was this made, like, did somebody make this instrumental that you know, or did you make it, or was it a YouTube download? It's like the vocals have the sound. When I say I can't scream, I mean, like, I can't really do it properly. Yeah, that's me screaming on my songs, but, like, I can't do, like, false chords and Fry screaming. What is this considered? Fry screaming, I think? I hope so. I don't know. But it's like there's not enough power behind the vocals. It's, like, just the high part of the scream rather than the oomph in it. It's like not matching the energy of the instrumental. That was pretty sick. It's like the way the scream sound, it sounds like you're just doing the technique of how to do it, but you're not putting flavor into it, you know? It's like, which I'm always biased when it comes to like metalcore and music like this and deathcore and hardcore and shit like that. I'm not really one to be critiquing somebody's scream vocals because it's something I wish I could do properly. I just never like tried to learn, you know. But yeah, it's like I said, it's like you learn the technique, but you stop there, you know. Vocals could be a lot better. You could put a lot more power into them and it would fit the instrumental a lot more. Yeah, it's just, oh man, if you just put more oomph in the fucking scream, instead of it being so high, if you just came down and it's like a mid-range scream, For the Fallen Dreams. For the Fallen Dreams changes. This may be a shitty example. Not that. I always loved For the Fallen Dreams vocalist, Chad Ruhlig, I think. Not that part, hold up. Not that part. Kind of like that right there. I know it's probably a little quiet, but like... Yeah, I wish the vocals were a little more... A little more powerful. It's kind of like you got a bucket, right? The bottom half of the bucket has like some fucking cooked steak in it, you know, some good steak. It's cooked and it's nice. Top half of the bucket has potatoes. It's like your scream sounds like you only have the potatoes in there. You don't have the fucking the medium steak sizzling in there with the grill marks and shit. It's like you only have the potatoes. You need to throw in the steak too. I know that's fucking weird, maybe. That's just how I visualize things. I like the instrumental. I like the lows there. I'm gonna give it probably like a 6. I forgot about Legend. I'm gonna give it like a 6. I'm gonna give it like a 6. The vocals were a little better, more power to them. Not the same fry vocal the entire time, or false chord. I don't know. I don't know the difference. I mean, I would know it if I looked it up, but lazy. Yeah, I'm gonna give it a 6. Instrumental sick though. Like I kind of like the overprocessed drums sound where they're like obviously not real drums played. They're like programmed. Instrumentals mix very well. It's very heavy. 6 out of 10, Kodama. Couple more. All right, we got steaks and potatoes, man. I visualize things weird. I don't know. It's better for me to explain what I visualize rather than like. It's hard to explain, but yeah. Question, chat, how did you break through the anxiety and shyness or scaredness of bringing out your music to the public? Since I really want to sing and do music and stuff, and I know that I can, I've been taking singing lessons. But every time I start to record or something, I just think it's either not good enough. First off, if you say you know you can sing, a lot of the times that's not true. Because I've had so many, like over the years, people be like, listen to my song, I'm fucking great. And not a lot of times will I check people's shit out, but I will sometimes. I'm trying to figure out how to word this. Maybe I'm wrong. If you think you can sing, maybe you can. But a lot of the times that I've discovered, no, the fuck you can't. And it sounds like shit. You need somebody to tell you if you can sing. Somebody who's not, like I said, like this is why I'm doing this shit. Somebody who's not a parent, not a friend. Fucking submit a song, Silas Sage. Send it to the email, jkhbeats@gmail.com. I'll tell you right here if you can sing or not. From my opinion, if it sounds good, you know? Not that I'm a singer. I don't think I can sing. I've never thought I can sing. I think I can make it sound decent enough. But when I've like read comments of people saying that I'm a good singer, I'm like, dude, that's vocal processing and a little bit of auto-tune. I can hit notes on stage, you know, but it's not really I don't know. Maybe I'm too, like, hard on myself, but to go back to what you were saying, maybe that was wrong of me to come out of the gate and say, oh, if you think you sing, you probably can't. Forget I said that. That was shitty. I guess what I meant to say was find somebody to tell you if you can sing or not that isn't closely related to you or something. I don't know. Every time you start to record, you just think it's either not good enough or you'd be scared that someone else doesn't like it, or I just turn the music way too loud so you don't hear your own voice. Record something and send it, and I'll give you my honest opinion of it. I won't bullshit you. Next one. A couple more, maybe one or two. I got RuneScape to play. This one is called Last Breath. Long intro, skip to about 45 seconds. Gotcha.
It's a dark night, no light, struggling to yell your name. Bite. Teeth clenched so tight that it's hard for me to let go. My heart is beating fast, I'm afraid to cross over on my own.
This is AI.
But I knew what I was doing. I knew what would be coming next. Abusing these drugs to feel numb was like walking on a tightrope between life and death. Barely escaped multiple times before, but this time.
This is AI, dude. Last breath. Sounds like AI. And then it's like a different voice right there. I think it's AI. Unless you can prove me wrong, I'm just gonna skip that and assume it's AI. If I happen to be wrong, then I'll accept it. But I think it's AI. All right, next one. Limited time. Let's go. Also, I have the VODs up, so if you think you missed your shit, you can always watch the VOD, but yeah, I'm going in order. I think they're all alphabetical. They look like it. I think they are. Anyways, all the VODs are going to be up too. Yeah. 1 out of 10. Limited time. If you're in here, man. Yeah, it's pretty bad, man. The mic quality is awful. Ad libs are way too loud. The mix is just atrocious to begin with.
I'm just sick.
Vocal structure is awful.
Ain't no sign to stop. I'ma make
limited time on these birds.
Limited time on this.
Yeah, man.
I might have to give that one a. I'm gonna have to give it a 1 out of 10, man. I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty bad. Everything, the lyrics, the mixing, the vocal structure, the beat. Pretty awful, man.
Limited time, all these fucking perks. TV screens like fuck you mean I'm going internet.
Yeah, man. 1 out of 10, dude.
Limited time. Just like I say, and I repeat myself over and over. Keep making music. I think that fucking sucks. I think that is actual dog shit. That is terrible. But with that said, keep doing it. Prove me wrong. Not that anybody should look up to anybody's opinion. Like, there's a saying where it's like, if you have a kid, right, and they're growing up, don't say, I'm so proud of you. Say, you're probably so proud of yourself, so that they don't grow up to exist to make other people proud. Because we're all the same. We're all just fucking humans that we're all, nobody's better than anybody. You should, you know, do things for yourself. Don't do shit to fucking make, I don't know what I'm trying to say. I get to a point where my brain turns to fucking scrambled eggs after listening to these. Yeah, dude. End of the day, that shit sucks. But keep making music. Keep making music. Maybe you can improve. But as of right now, garbage. One more and I'm gonna get off here. Losing My Mind featuring, I know who this guy is. O-U-S-E. How do you say it? Oos. Something like that. Aus. Losing My Mind featuring Aus. Literally showed up for the last song. Hey, the VODs are up, Michaels. I didn't know I had it set to sub only, but I changed that, so the VODs are up. And I'll probably, maybe I'll do this tomorrow. Maybe I'll do it like twice a week. Maybe like, I don't know. Anyways, Losing My Mind featuring Aus. Let's go. I think I've heard this, actually. Never mind, I have not heard this.
Shade.
Feeling like I'm losing my mind. Feeling like I'm losing my life. Every day the time goes by. I just need to close my eyes. I wanna go back in time. Change the way I was designed. I can never change the way. Can I say I've been laying low, but I'm not okay. I've been such a mess ever since that day. I've been trying to tell you that I'm not the same. Feeling like I'm losing my mind. Feeling like I'm losing my life. Every day the time goes by. I just need to close my eyes. I wanna go back.
I need you to stay. This game's slow, I don't wanna play no more. I know you can't help it, baby, don't be selfish. I've been in this cell for so long. Like a streak we go on, trying to break me for fun. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Every time you tell me you're fine.
Yeah. just generic, like you said, generic emo trap shit. First verse, melody structure kind of all over the place. Vocals are really quiet. These vocals are loud as shit out of nowhere. Is that Aus? Is that the Aus guy?
Like a streak we go on, trying to break me for fun.
Second part was okay.
Listen away so slowly. I know I'm to blame, and it's such a shame. Cause ever since you left, I've been.
Yeah, it's just like a generic emo trap song, but the vocals are just not good. The first verse isn't great. Second verse is okay, but it's still like, I don't really like the emo rap shit anyway. I know I've done that in the past, so I guess I can't really talk, but I've moved on from it. And anytime I hear it now, it's just like, it's like watching paint dry. I don't know. It's just, it's just so played out. There was an entire like 2 years of that. And anytime I hear it now, it's just, it's like I'm numb to it. It's like, I just don't even want to listen to it because it's so fucking mind numbing.
The sand goes by. I just need to close my eyes. I want to go back in time. Change the way I was designed. I can never change, though. Better off dead. Wish I had a halo over my head.
Better off dead mentioned.
I need you to stay.
It's just, man, it's just generic emo trap shit. How did you get the... How did you get the Aus guy on this? Did he just kind of do features with everybody? Or... Maybe that was mean to say, but... Yeah, man, it's... Like... I don't know, man. Send another song.
Go back in time.
Your voice isn't awful.
Wish I had a halo over my head.
I don't like the lyrics. Your voice isn't bad, it's just, it's so, like, lazy, and, like, you haven't found your voice yet. There's no, it's like your parents were asleep when you were recording it.
Get me out of this place, I'm such a disgrace, I'm wasting no way.
You're very young, I can tell. You have that, like, young teenager voice, which, not necessarily a bad thing, it's just, when I get sent songs like this over the years that I've checked out, I don't know. It's like, hard to explain. I'm so bad at like conveying what I mean sometimes, but yeah, doesn't really do much for me, man. I'm going to give this like, was I holding my titty? Was I doing that? I don't know. I have like nervous twitches. I do that all the time. 20's young too. So yeah, you could be 20. I'm going to give it like a 4 out of 10. Aus's part, kind of okay. I'm biased because I just don't like the emo rap stuff, even though I'm literally like built from that is kind of how I started. But I think I did it in a different way than most of it, I think. Yeah, 4 out of 10. Losing My Mind featuring Aus. I'm gonna do one more and then I'm gonna get off here. Damn, we're almost actually through the... We got about like 30 more of the downloaded ones, and we have a whole folder of links that I have to go through. Maybe I should just drag it out and do like 10 every time. Or maybe 8. Alyssa, thank you for the sub. Thank you. Bumby to $3. Thank you, dude. Pick me, you sexy beast. LOL, JK. Unless I know it's not much, but thanks for being you, G. Keep killing it. Also, AZ misses you. Fuck COVID. Yeah, dude, every tour I get COVID. And I'm up there on stage with COVID, probably giving it to everybody else, but that's just part of life now. Thank you for $3. Goku cock for $1. Thank you, zombie leader. Thank you for the gift sub, Chris Ren. Thank you for the sub, Shimmering Potato. Rebel, thank you for the gifted sub. Thank you for the sub, Ziva Chapalkin. Thank you for the subs, everybody, and shit. One more, and I'm going to get off here. Thank you for the sub, Michael C. Yeah, COVID from Grand Rapids from me. It wasn't from me. Could have been, but... All right, one more. Lost Prod Nados. NEGDOS.
Nados.
I was trying to be somebody. I didn't want to be nobody. I was trying to be somebody.
I wonder what he's gonna say next.
I was trying to be somebody. I didn't wanna be nobody. Looking through this hourglass, tear in sight. Lost in paradise, no, I'm not alright. Getting lost at the side of my eyes. Blurred lines, vivid light. Just wanna get away for a night. I wanna start a new game. Please say I'm finally up.
Did you just say Fortnite? I wanna start a new game.
Game, please say. Right. Start a new game, please say I'm finally awake. Soaring through my broken mind, I won't get lost. My breath is getting cold, all I see is frost. I was trying to be somebody. I didn't wanna be nobody. I was trying to be somebody.
I didn't wanna be nobody.
I was trying to be somebody. I didn't wanna be nobody. I was trying to be somebody. I didn't want to be nobody.
Man, I'll do one more after this one, because I definitely don't want to end on like a emo rap song.
Somebody. I didn't want to be nobody. Looking through this hourglass, tear in sight.
It's just hard for me to like rate and give opinions on the emo rap, because like I said, it's like numbing. It's like I don't feel anything from the emo rap shit because it's just so overdone. I can't believe it's even still going on. And I'll probably contradict myself and end up doing a fucking emo rap song, but with that like I don't consider emo, but I don't know. Based on the really repetitive AGS tattoo, it's an AGS tattoo. The really repetitive chorus and just the 3 out of 10, man. 3 out of 10. It's hard for me to give an accurate rating for emo rap shit because I just hate it. I'm gonna do one more. But, as I said, obligatory. Don't worry about my opinion. Keep making music. Keep doing the thing. Prove me wrong. Kerps, Serps, $3. Thank you for $3. Hey, can you draw me a small tattoo? Send me a picture of it at Serps on Twitter. All right, but whatever I send you, you have to do it, no matter what. So, good luck, bud. All right, last one. Mark Anthony Belong. Let's go.
I don't feel like I belong. I feel like I should be at home. It's the only way.
that I'm happy and not feeling like the world is trying to kill me. I don't like it when I have to leave my house. It always feels like the world is forcing me down. I would rather keep to myself anyway. There's no point explaining myself until I return to my grave.
Michael, if you really wrote this, I'm sorry, dude. Hey, guy, let me keep listening. There's a very loud, like, audiophile part coming up that's, like, way louder than the rest. I'm kind of scared. Let's see. I really hope it's you doing vocals, but you're, like, belting the words. I really hope that you're, like, yelling your heart out. Let's see. Wow. This also sounds like something that's self-produced. It sounds like you made this yourself.
I don't feel like I belong. I feel like I should be at home. It's the only way that I'm happy and not feel like the world is trying to kill me. I don't feel like I belong. I feel like I should be. It's the only way that I'm happy and not feel like the world is trying to kill me. Do you know how to belong in a world in which you feel you don't?
Brother. What I get from this is, dude, Napoleon Dynamite. I literally, in my head, I was like, it reminds me of Napoleon Dynamite. That's so funny. As I was listening to it, who's Napoleon's, like, friend, the skinny dude that dates the LaFonda girl? Not Pedro. It's whoever he is, his roommate or whatever the fuck. Chip. I got a flash of Chip from Napoleon Dynamite as I was listening to it.
I don't like it when I have to leave my house. It always feels like the world is forcing me down.
Hey, my kitty, come here. Come here. Look. Come here. Oh. Yeah, Mark Anthony. One thing I get from this is that I hope everything's okay in life for you. And if it's not, I hope that everything will be soon. Yeah, I was laughing. The song's not good, man. It's not. But I actually felt something from the song that I didn't from a lot of the other ones. I actually felt something. It's like, even though the song wasn't great, the lyrics were a little not great too, but I feel like you were actually Kip, not Chip. Yeah, man, you were speaking from the heart. You made the there were no. Hang on, let's see.
Like when I have to leave my house, it always feels like the world is forcing me down.
I don't like when I leave my house at all. It always feels like the world is forcing me down. You said it, bud. Like, I mean, the song is not good, but I feel like it's something that helps you get your emotions out, which is what I do. Like, helps me get my emotions out and shit whenever I make music. It's weird. Like, yeah, the song sucks ass. It does. It sucks ass. But like I said, I actually feel something from it. I don't know why. I feel like, I don't know, man. I just, I don't know. I hope you're doing well in life, man. And like I said, if you're not, I hope whatever you're going through, if you are, I'm just basing how I feel off this song. I hope, things get better and you get super fucking successful and wealthy and you make the best of life and you just, you know. Song? Bad. Very bad. But it's good in a sense that, like I said, I feel like it's good for you to make the music, you know. I don't think this is a troll. I think this is 100% serious.
Well, I feel what I'm about to say is true. I know I'm not the only one.
Did someone say diamond in the rough earlier? Holy shit. Yeah, man. Song's bad, but, sorry for laughing. Dude, I haven't laughed till I had tears in my eyes like that in a long time. I didn't mean anything by it. It was just, sorry. I'm gonna have to give it a 1 out of 10. Keep making music though, man. Don't worry about what I think. Just keep doing it. I would like to know if you made the instrumental though, because it sounds like something that would be made by yourself. Sometimes I feel like I can just pick up if somebody made it themselves or if it's like a YouTube beat. I don't know. I feel like you made this. Hell yeah. Thank you for the Aviation in Flux. 4 months. Hell yeah. Yeah, Mark Anthony Belong. 1 out of 10, dude. But I love you. I'll say that. I love you, dude. If I had to pick a favorite for tonight, it's definitely the indoor swimming. The emo song, Indoor Swimming Kites. That's my favorite for tonight. Yesterday was Bile. Favorite for tonight is Indoor Swimming Kite. Let me play that one more time. Just to, I'm gonna play the favorite at the end of the night. So, where's it at? All right. Here's my favorite. I definitely had a lot of critiques about it. The mix is a little crazy. I don't care for the vocals too much, but it's not bad. It's my favorite one that I've been sent or that I've gone through for tonight. So here's Heights.
Told you once email is underrated, and if I didn't say I did, cause we could use another memory.
I don't like the intro too much, but it definitely picks up here. So that's my favorite for tonight. I gave that one a 7 out of 10. Only because I like that it's self-produced. I like the instrumental. Like I said, I don't like the vocals too much. But then it's also kind of hard to judge that because it's an emo song. A lot of emo songs, vocals are like that. But that's my favorite for tonight. Gonna end it here, boys and girls. I do need Rogaine, dude. My hair's thinning. Yeah, we'll end it there. Been listening to you from a very young age. Your feedback on one of my songs is me the world. I sent you a couple submissions. All love, bro. Thank you for $3 specifics. I'll get to it eventually, probably. For sure. Yeah, man. I would like to stick to a schedule to do this instead of being like, oh yeah, I'm gonna stream today. So I don't know if I'll do it tomorrow night. Maybe I'll try to make it so it's a scheduled thing, you know. But yeah, this is fun. I'm excited to do it again. I will see you guys soon. Love you. Bye.